Hi, I'm Sydney, a ninth grader. Did you know you can foster a student-empowered classroom in Microsoft Teams for Education? Let me show you how. Let's get started. Begin by going to office.com and click the Teams icon. Then head over to your class team. In Teams, each student can confidently share their voice, not just with each other, but also with the teacher. Want to see how students are enjoying the lesson? Create a poll by entering a question and adding multiple choices. That way, you can get an honest pulse on how your students are liking the class material. Now, after a long day's work, it's time for students to acknowledge their peers. Teachers and students can shower each other with praise. Select the praise button, then choose from badges like Achiever, Creative, Team Player, and many more. Enter the recipient's name and add a note to make it personal. Then select Preview to review it. Once you're ready, hit send. There you have it, students lifting each other up with the built-in Praise app. In Teams, students have the tools to share feedback and positively impact their classmates. Start fostering a student-empowered classroom today.